Should have done this at the end of the first video, but better late than never. Got some nice ones in there. So we've got a couple little issues with this piece. First, can you see these little bumps here? These are called Hertzian cones. This brown is the natural surface of the stone. It's called the cortex. At some point, something tumbled along, or this tumbled along, and smacked into this spot right here, causing these little Hertzian cones. It doesn't look like they go much deeper than this. Fingers crossed. Hopefully the piece won't break in half because of that. There's a nice vein of something running through there. It looks pretty healed up. Should give some nice character to the final product. that flake saved me back here for sure. Alright, here's a better angle of this guy. Pretty wonky platform. Came up this ridge and followed it around down that way. Another nice overface flake. A little bit came off there. Some more came off there that broke off, but... And there's the rest of that step fracture gone. Sorry, I was a little out of frame for some of those sequences. I've still got these Hertzian cones to deal with. Need to try and get some big flakes going this way so I can get under that stuff before I keep flattening from this side, this face. I'll take another one there first though to lower down that center a little bit. And then I might set up a platform here to come back, try and undercut all this. Let's see how that goes. Little offering to the blood spirits. Alright, sorry about all that prep work. That was a lot. But it was necessary to make sure I could get access to a good angle here to try and undercut all this. There's still this hinge termination here that's in the way there. Hopefully I can get some of that out with this. This needs to be a really big flake. Hopefully I have that platform set up all right. Well, that's interesting. There's the platform. There's those Hertzian cones right there. It looks like I undercut them pretty nicely. But there's some weird stuff going on in here. You can see that one big cone actually went in pretty deep. There's like steps coming down from multiple impacts that progressively made a series of Hertzian cones in there that could have caused a real problem and can still cause a real problem, but we'll see how deep this actually goes. Anyway, something like that. Kind of messy here, but at least that managed to get rid of the last remnants of those Hertzian cones and feathered out on this side. This is risky. Let's do it. Beautiful. Could not have gone more according to plan. There's still a couple spots to fix up on this one, but it's looking pretty regular now. Time to stop with the direct percussion, finish it up with indirect later on. So for now, let's put this back in the pile and grab the next biface. Here's all the larger and or complete flakes we got from this. Quite a bit there. And here's the rest of the production debris. All the dust and the broken flakes of different sizes.